I've been here at the conference with one of my colleagues, Robert Eagleson, a linguistics professor, talking about the use of plain English, particularly in legal contexts, legal documents, contracts, trying to get rid of legalese amongst lawyers.